You can only get really unpopular decisions through if the electorate is convinced of the value of the environment. That's what natural history programs should be for.